Welcome to Cube VR.
Hello everybody, this is part 81 of my Cube VR playthrough as I'm building my stadium, and it's slowly coming on. Just on the floor of the lower tier. Obviously got all the soil that was right down up close to it, and it was just it was basically bits that was going to make it very, very difficult to get that, to get it rid of it. So bollocks. Also let them charge up. That'd be useful. Right then, so that's the level where all this can go. Best piece, if I believe it, to just knock into the. What's it now? All this. Yeah, all this has got to go. This is all above the floor. I might leave that because that's going to be that side. Yes. So this is a floor level one. Let's see if we can. So that probably makes sense. Just. Have I got any? Oh no, geez, all my blood had no, yeah. I need some more blue flowers. Right, so we've got a. What's it there? So I don't think there's anything amazing, does it? No, it's just a I need to work out where the sword of this stand is in relation to that there. Not sure this has got to come out. I think, is that actually the side, the proper side wall with the new new what's it? I think this is it. I think that's the side. Hold on, I'll check in the shed in a sec. Ooh. Have I been down there? It's not a very big chasm, so. Oops, sorry. Hello, dear. Ah, that's what it was. I think that's gold. But it's certainly been cleared out of it anyway. What did I want to do? Oh yes, I know what I wanted to do. So that's... Yeah, so that's the edge of the... at the edge of that wall. Right, so that's the wall, the edge of the halt end. This is the concourse at the back of that stand. How far back are we going to take that? I think this was originally the back of the stand until I sort of took it back. So I might leave it at this for now. Right, let's just try and... Okay, let's just see. Probably not going to end up that way, but let's just leave that as a door for now. Right. This is going to be the wall. Was that originally going to be? Well, it don't matter. It's only one block. I can't bloody see them. I know I've got some here somewhere. I'll pick one up just on the off chance, but I can't see the fucking things. Ah, is there one over there? Wasn't what I was looking at, but it'll do. This is going to have to be dug out. Well, a lot of this is going to have to be dug out. Mostly, but try not to go below that level there. one out. I think that's where, yeah, that's where I was working out the... Ah, so some of this is going to be the wall, isn't it? So I don't want to... some exits. Ooh, actually, this one there. So I've got more access towards the back here. So this is the back wall. Let's do that again. Let's do that as a temporary door, but just so that I know. I've got a fair bit of soil to move there, but hello, dear. Right. There you go. It's probably only a temporary door just to give me some sort of idea. Right. Right, so I'm going to have, this is going to be the what's it, then you're going to have a small area between the two stands. So this is the concourse behind the lower tier. Oh, that was good. Do I have an entrance way there? Let's just see how it would work. Level with the sixth one. Level with this. So then, probably be. Ah, now this could be an entrance into the. Obviously, the bit between the. Let's just a bit between the two areas. Right, so that's that's gonna come right. Might end up putting all this back, but let's just have a look and see. There it is, isn't it? So have it four wide. Obviously think of, you know, emergencies, I don't know, start, that needs to be do I need that right now. Right, let's Actually, no, that could work. You need some sort of barrier there. Can't be fucking 50 minutes already. Shit. So I want that to be about the same. So that's so. So it's six. So this way, maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, bollocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, so that's right from there then. So that's going to be the end of it then. Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3. So take out the first 4. Two. Oh, you bugger. One, two, three, four. Ah, right. better. I think. Well, I've got that too high. That's only one up. I think. I'm not quite right, am I? Five minutes left. Right, so this, that's fine. Then this one. Comes in further. I'm not sure what I've fucked up here. Ah, because that comes along with one of the fourth. Yeah, that's all going to move forward. Well, bollocks. 3 minutes to go. I'll fuck about with that next time. Obviously that needs to... Right. So that will come through into the... sort of the empty room. Oh, fuck off. Right then. So I've got a bit more sorted out now. That's, there's a little bit of work on it to get it looking right. But I've cleared a shitload from there. So I've got the sort of level on the floor coming along. Be nice to get that all what's it in. Right then. I hope you've enjoyed that. Need to get all this down. And that bloody pitch sorted. It's just... Oh, well. Come on. Just quickly, 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 quickly. Oh, behind me, less than a minute. Come on. Yeah, get that all sorted. But it's starting to look the business. Right then, I'm going to have to go because it's going to start overrunning in about 25 seconds. I hope you're all right. Hope you've had, you're having a good day. Whether it's morning, afternoon, evening or night, depending on where you are in the world, what time you're watching this. I hope you're having a good one. Oh, yeah, bastard. Right. And I will see you shortly. Take care, everybody. Try a bit.